bought some off-white dunk reps for $75. Did I accidentally get the real thing? It comes with an eBay authenticity tag.